And so is it today. It's because that we're in such a turmoil as we are, and people fail to see the truth of God, is because there's too many man-made interpretations of God's Word. God don't need nobody to interpret His Word. He is His own interpreter.